Just completed the build on this 1980 KZ550.